The new updated Google Dialer has been automatically installed on all Android devices, and many people are having trouble navigating their way around the new interface. They want their old dialer back. So, in this video, I'll show you how to remove the new Google Dialer on Realme, Motorola, Redmi, Vivo, or any Android phone, and how to get back the old Google Dialer. So first, open Settings on your Android phone. Then navigate to the Apps section and open it. Now, depending on the brand of smartphone, the App section may be placed differently. In the App section, you'll find all applications that are installed on your device. There, you have to locate and open the phone app. Now, you just have to tap on the storage and cache and clear both the app storage and cache data. But fair warning, since you're clearing the app storage, it'll wipe out your calling history. After clearing the app data, select Force Stop to kill the app. That's it. Now, you can reopen the dialer and you'll find that the new Google dialer has been reverted to the old default version. And that's it for this one. If you found this video informative, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Gizmo Rush for more informative content. I'll see you in the next one.